Messi Johnson saved from secret killer at home. This one is Messi Johnson's lifestyle as a vicious and a good mother. Oh yeah, Ngwa, follow me. Let's watch the food gist. Yeah. Messi Johnson shared this video on her Instagram page, telling her fans that she just escaped this painful and secret killer called toothache. She said she just removed another tooth. Meaning what? That this is not the first time she's removing her tooth. Now, wow, this disease won't come out our Missy Johnson teeth finish. We still need that teeth, because she's still very, very important in the Nollywood industry. So, let us pray for our Missy Johnson, so that this killer disease, toothache, no go come out all her teeth finish. And you know, say if all the teeth don't come out finish, we no go they see her for for her movies again now. And if you know, say they enjoy her movies and her acting, I better go. May you follow me, they pray for her.
My teeth almost killed. I said the teeth almost killed me. So I just took off my teeth. I feel better now.
The next on our list today is Messi Johnson's lifestyle as a vicious and a good mother.
No, but seriously, this is like a personal shout out to every single mom. Wherever you are without help, you know, it's that it's just when it's just you and the kids. You're here and you'll get hunchback for household. You guys are doing great. You guys are my WCW.
Despite her acting careers, she has never failed to dedicate her full time and love to her family. She is a good example to the Nollywood industry. Unlike other actresses, some of them, once they get married, they will abandon everything about their family for their acting career. And before you know what is happening, they will start having problems in their marriages. That's why many of them end up becoming divorcees. But in the case of Messi Johnson, in fact, her love and care for her family gives me joy. It is something for someone to emulate from. She never sacrificed her family for her career. She joined both together, yet she gives her full dedication and time, love and cares to her entire family. We need to emulate from this. Some of us, once we got a good job, we'll forget everything about our family. She goes for outing, she plays around, she makes the children happy, she makes the husband happy. In fact, even that her acting, gogo, she dey carry and come house. That's also act, she dey act for house. Omo, your husband is a lucky man. Keep it up. Please, let us watch the remaining gist. And as you're watching, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Also, drop your comments at the comment section. You are watching Celebrity Juice and Entertainment TV.
You know what that means? God was saying, Romeo J was saying, Romeo J was saying, Romeo. It means you are the finest in Romeo, the royal family.
I know.
What's that, Mami?
Come on, team. Angel, say hi. Who knows you? Who knows you?
Nigeria
first boy. You know
who
knows you? Who knows you? Nigeria. Yeah, look like Nigeria.
Eh, oh, born.
Yeah, look like Nigeria. Nigeria first boy. Who knows you? This is my territory.
You know, like, give honor to him. Honor is due. I give you honor, man.
I know. If you talk camera, look myself.
That's it.
Yeah, that's my team. Oh God. Oh my God. My love. Where am you? Where I call? Yay. That's the fine boy showing them the post. Hey team.
I don't understand. I don't understand. I don't understand.